Those motherfucking creatures are everywhere now. It's because what level I am? I'd rather have the protector turn so I can get some fucking ammo. Is there rape? I'll stay right here. Yeah. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife conceals. Magazine, what happens? I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles. You know you can get hurt this way. At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see. What do they see it coming? All the civilized pictures that the movie takes of me. This kind of music sucks. Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, street cars, taxis, noise in my ear. So no matter how they coax him, I'll stay right here. I would say music like this ain't like today, but it is. Except for it's called rap. And they're ripping themselves. That already fucking exploded. What? Must run!
This is Three Dog. Bow wow, your voice in the darkness. Or at least the radiation. Seems we've got a bit of news. Just listen to this. There have been more and more sightings of raiders over by Evergreen Mills. Smart Money's on them having some kind of camp out that way. Keep that in mind the next time you feel like nosing around that neighborhood. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. When you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, we're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, a super important public service announcement. For all you guys and gals tempted by the thought of scabbing in the downtown DC ruins, here's a tip. You see, children, the Frankensteins might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds. Only if you're lucky. According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they actually prefer capturing their victims and hauling them off to God knows where.
Consider yourself
officially warned. Now, some music.
I know what mission I can do now. Probably not going to use the scope.
I'm as corny as Kansas in all.
4th of July.
In love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love with a wonderful guy.
Indeed, the very seat of the federal government, Washington.
Awesome
D.C.
fighting music, hey?
Introduced to what is now known as the Capital Wasteland. The Capital Wasteland. How did it come to this, America? How did your leaders allow the most powerful nation on Earth to die? The answer is really quite simple. Incompetence. Incompetence at the highest echelons of power. We put our trust, our faith, in half-wits. Our intrepid leaders had everything they wanted. Power, wealth, prestige. And it made them lazy, America. Oh, yes, and laziness breeds stupidity. Rest assured, I will not make the mistakes of my predecessors. Henry Eaton built a country. The American way. Don't you, my darling America, deserve that? Don't you deserve a future filled with war and fear and terrible uncertainty? President of the United States, you have my solemn pledge that I will never rest. Never.
Sweet, I'm addicted. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, how you doing? 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 Stop shooting at me. Hey, you're a retard. Stop moving! Stop! Freeze! In the name of the fucking... No fatality. Turn it back at me, retard. Bring it on! I'm Brock Lesnar! Eat broccoli! Bitch! Thank you. Well, that wraps it up for now. Nap, I have a few more minutes. Taster. And that way and stuff for the police station next episode. So, bye.